Top 5 things to do in Rotterdam with kids and teens. Number 5, bagels and beans. So when you're in Rotterdam, if you're looking somewhere to eat, this cafe is right near the market hall. It has a great selection of bagels and drinks, and especially has a fab choice for vegans. I believe it's actually a chain in the Netherlands. We were actually able to sit outside even though it was February and the sun was actually shining for us.